Welcome to News Beats. I am Annie Das. Our latest update. Bengaluru. B.S. Yediyurappa said today that he would follow whatever the BJP leadership decided for him after July 26, when his government completes 2 years, indicating that he may not remain Karnataka chief minister after the weekend. Mr. Yediyurappa, 78, said, till now he had not been asked to resign. When the direction come, I will quit and work for the party, he said, insisting that the party leadership had said nothing to him. He remarked, let's see what happens on the 25th. Mr. Yediyurappa, the BJP's first and only chief minister in the South, had so far officially denied that there was any talk of his exit. Mr. Yediyurappa took a chartered flight to Delhi last Friday for meetings with Mr. Prime Minister Narendra Modi and others in the BJP leadership. Reports said that in his meeting with PM Modi, he had offered to quit, citing his health. After returning to the state, he went on a spree of meetings, especially one with Lingayat Sirs, powerful priest of the Lingayat community that Mr. Yediyurappa belongs to. It was seen as a way of driving home his importance to the BJP. The Lingayats are a politically powerful and sizable vote base for the BJP and has strongly supported Mr. Yediyurappa over the years. Two Lingayat priests on Wednesday warned against changing the chief minister, and a similar appeal came, unusually, even from an opposition Congress leader from the Lingayat community. Last evening, the chief minister had put out tweets calling himself a loyal worker of BJP and urging his supporters not to indulge in protest and indiscipline that is disrespectful and embarrassing for the party. A section of BJP MLAs and ministers have demanded that Mr. Yediyurappa be removed as chief minister. State Tourism Minister C.P. Yogeshwara had recently said instead of the chief minister, his son had been ruling and controlling the ministers of Karnataka. That's all for our news today. Stay tuned to our channel, like, share and subscribe.